And another stellar nominee for Best Featured Actress in a Musical, which I saw, and I would never have recognized you. It's Melissa...
Van der Schyff.
Schyff, but it's not spelt that way.
It's like a puzzle.
Congratulations, and you were in Bonnie and Clyde, and now do I have to guess who you played in it?
I played Blance Barrow.
That's who I thought you played, thank God. All right, yeah, but you were completely unrecognizable.
Oh, good, then that means I did my job, I'm glad.
I mean, that is the role that won Estelle Parsons the Oscar, so
yes.
You never know, darling.
Well, you know.
Here you are, back in the drama desk.
I feel so honored to be a nominee. I'm so excited to be here.
And Bonnie and Clyde is no longer with us, and of course you will know the story of the Barrow gang.
Yes. Yes, short-lived, short and sweet, and so was our journey, but yeah. It feels
unlike
good.
Unlike Estelle Parsons in the movie, you didn't get that big line scene where they shoot your eyes out.
Yeah, I mean, that did happen in real life, but I guess, you know, there's only so much you can fit into on stage, and yeah, so. For the eye.
Estelle the Oscar.
If only I would have lost the eye.
Oh, I would've. I know. Yeah, who knows? You could still be running today. But Jeremy Jordan, is that his name?
Yes.
He's Newsies.
Yep, he's the Newsies, yep. So, it's a good group.
Got nominated for Tony.
She did. Congrats to her. I know, it's a good...
Closed.
Yeah, I know. We're all having dinner tomorrow. We thought we better have a Barrow family dinner and just all just, you know, raise a glass to each other. And
yeah.
Yeah, it's
did
nice.
Did you ever feel weird doing a musical that's based on killing people?
Well, I guess because the music was so heartfelt and, you know, like for my character, she was trying to stop it the whole time. So, you know, it wasn't like it was, you know... Yay, we love to kill people. That would be probably a little
different.
No,
she was the voice of reason.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, I interviewed Estelle Parsons when I was a teenager, when she was nominated for the Oscar, and I got backstage at the play she was in on Broadway, Seven Descents of Myrtle, and I told her she was going to win.
Wow.
And she was like... And she won, and she never forgot that, and she got me into the Actors Studio many years
That's
later.
That's amazing.
So, hi Estelle. And she's back on Broadway in...
Nice Work If You Can Get It.
She comes on Nice Work, not Night Work, if you can get it. Nice
yeah.
Work. We're on at midnight on Channel 56 and many other channels in New York, so people always think I'm talking about things that happen
yes.
at midnight. And Estelle comes on at the end of Nice Work If You Can Get It, and it just dazzles.
Oh, I can't wait to see it.
Dazzles. So funny.
I still have to watch the movie as well. Bonnie and Clyde. I didn't watch it because I know she's so amazing. I didn't want to get influenced. So now I can watch it since the show's over. So.
Do.
I will.
Okay. Well, thank you so much,
yes,
Melissa.
You too. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.